Yeah, some real shit. I'm about to put y'all up on some game for those that don't know. Fuck these bitches.
Don't trust them. Don't trust these hoes. I said I'll never ever trust these hoes. Don't trust them. Don't trust these hoes. I said I'll never ever trust these hoes. They be lying all the time, and if they get caught, they say you out of your mind.
Hell no.
They be lying all the time, and if they get caught, they say you out of your mind. So don't trust them.
You thinking that's your woman? Well, homie, let me tell ya, why you be hard at work, she be out with other fellas, and she knowing that she wrong, she does it anyway. Meet a man for the first time, fuck him in the same day, then she going home to you. This bitch a trip, giving head, then she coming back to kiss you with the same lips, frontin' like she goody good, as if she's innocent, knowing that you far from the only one hitting it, and yet she the one preaching about loyalty, acting like a hoe but wanna be treated like royalty, playing mind games cause she thinks that it's fun. She knows you whip, so she's knowing that she's your only one. So while you steady thinking about you two's future together, she's in the backseat of a car doing whatever. So before you go out and buy that bitch a ring, don't do it, dog. She gon' try to take your ass for everything.
Don't trust them. Don't trust these hoes. I said I'll never ever trust these hoes. Don't trust them. Don't trust these hoes. I said I'll never ever trust these hoes. They be lying all the time, and if they get caught, they say you out of your mind.
Hell no.
They be lying all the time, and if they get caught, they say you out of your mind. So don't trust
them. See now, you can get mad, or you can get even. Don't be treating that dumb hoe like she the only piece of pussy breathing. Go spit some game, all these bitches will go. And play it cool when with her, act like you don't even know. Remain the same, let it keep thinking she's so slick. Cause if she wanna run game, voila, we do the same shit. When you go out, make sure that she the one spending money. Cause if she treats you like a joke, you act like it's funny. Don't hit her up, let her hit you up first. And when she asks where you been, tell her you been at work, and have them lie for you. So while she thinks she in control, you already moved on to fucking with other hoes. And when the day comes that you decide to kick her out, tell her that you got a gift waiting on her at the house. So when she gets there, all of her stuff packed at the door, and you in the bed fucking some other whore.